Hello, how are you guys doing? I would like to welcome you to my documentary called The Real Africa, where we show you what Africa is really like. Rather than not showing you dirty things or villages or animals or things like that, to show you that Africa is something more than a safari. It's not just animals like what the TV depicts or what the media tells you. So that's the objective of the documentary. I chose this place to show you the flow of traffic that's coming up and down. So that basically lets you know that, you know, people have cars in Africa, unlike what you think at home. So throughout the documentary, we're going to go to different places, showing you different things. You know, every episode is going to be something new. This is really like part one of the documentary. You know what I'm saying? I'm standing here outside. As you can see, there is a nice flow of traffic going on. King Diallo, you know.
C'est bon.